我给女儿
prepare. Forgot already, huh?
准备了牛奶和鸡蛋。 他快要做妈妈了。你的歌唱得真不错。你没什么意思的。
You didn't laugh.
你没笑。
Okay.
你没笑，再来一张。
Okay.
And 中午我们吃羊肉吧。给您，这是今天的报纸。
学跳舞也要慢慢来。这是你新买的手表。做得很好，OK，这边。你来开始我左右边。下水了。
但不是真冷，很冷。
Okay, look the picture. Speak something. Use your imagination. In Mandarin. as much as possible.
As much as possible. 我。 很高兴爸爸 What is carry? 拿我
means use a finger to pick up. 爸爸背我背 carry back.
啊。
爸 means 这两个词背 背 抱，不是拿。这个 背 back 还是 carry on the back， 背，这个 hug， take，
背 carry on the back。
你把面包放在桌子上，你的妹妹把它拿走了。啊？That's called 拿。 Oh, you put the chocolate on the table. Your sister come then took it away. 拿走了。If you bought a big bag, your sister come use two hands to embrace it and take away. 抱走了 ，hug away。 Right. If you have big sack, your sister come carry on the back, then run away.
飞走了。
Chinese is very accurate in action. Chinese
language. 背包.
Yeah, 背包 means backpack. 背包客 backpacker. Okay, 这个图可以读背，or read as 背. 背 means the
背.
Bei means carry on the back. As bei, if it's read as bei, means the back. 我背痛, my back sore. Bei.
Okay.
Also, when I was young, my parents carry me on the back. I'm very happy.
When I'm young.
Yeah.
What is it? What's your Bei-wo.
Yeah.
Hen gao-xing.
Walking gao xing. This girl's face looks mad. Yeah, this girl looked at my daughter's face in when she was young. Chubby face. Hey, pang pang, huh? Yeah, pang pang. Okay, back, bicycle.
这是我新买的自行车.
Yeah, do you want to try?
你要试吗？你要试试吗？试试，试试，试试吗？OK，哦，你想试一下吗？试一下，我要try，试试。试一下。我不要喝咖啡，我要喝西瓜汁。
OK， 不要喝咖啡，不要喝。哇，你很挑啊！你很挑，为什么挑？挑 means choose。choose。挑 means choose，pick。挑 means jump，means jump。
Oh, it's the same at the back. Yeah.
这个是 hand， 这个是 foot。 Use hand to pick， use foot to jump。 OK。 挑嘴 means very very picky。
挑嘴你很挑哦你很挑嘴你很挑也是对啊我很挑嘴我很挑嘴
OK。
我不喜欢很多东西。哇，你很挑啊，很挑嘴，所以长不胖。哪里？我是胖了，耶！我长胖了，不是我是胖了，我长胖了。我长胖了，耶！长胖也很容易吃睡，然后
lazy junk food。
Yes.
OK， 这个。 She is not growing fat. She is got pregnant.
她不是长胖了，她不是长胖了，她不是长胖了，她是怀孕了。怀孕的。怀孕。怀孕。怀孕。怀孕。
Yeah. Already, you can see her stomach become big.
哎，她的肚子大了。她的肚子大了。她肚子大了。她肚子大了。If God
and I mean means pregnant.
哦，她肚子大了。
Sometimes say, oh, 你看那边那个大肚婆。
大肚婆
The big belly lady, pregnant woman. 大肚婆。不好听啊。 Sounds not so good.
不好听。
Yeah. 但是她的肚子大了。肚子大了。 Pregnant woman. OK, 这个。
你的。 做的菜真好吃。Okay,
I'm very picky, but I still say very good.
我很挑嘴，但是我
I really feel your patience.
我觉得很好吃。很好吃。Okay,
这一个。
我刚刚买新的 ，what camera？
照相机。
照相机。
照相机。 照相机.
照相机. I only remember the 机. 照相机.
照相 means take a photo.
照相.
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 Yeah.
照相. 来，我给你一个照相.
No, 我给你照一张相.
我给你照一张相。
照一张相。 English is say eggplant, say eggplant.
Yeah, why do they say eggplant?
This is may make your face looks more natural. Okay, that Chinese also say, oh, 说茄子。 茄子不是鞋子啊。茄子 means shoes.
Say shoes.
写 shoes, through the shoes on you.
茄子。 我要去 What is market? No, sure, I forgot.
我要去
What
market?
Wet market. The morning kind of market.
我要去 yeah. 我要去早市 我要去菜市
菜市
Yeah, 菜市 Wet market. 我要去超市 Supermarket. Pasar Malam Net market 夜市
Yes. So the market itself is shi.
Shi means market.
Shi. Yes. Zhao shi.
Chao shi.
Chai shi. Chao shi.
Yeah.
Chao shi. Chao shi is morning market.
No. Chao shi means a supermarket.
Supermarket.
Chai
shi is.
Wet market. Vegetable market.
Vegetable. Chai shi.
Yeah, Chai shi.
Do people sell fish in vegetable market?
Yeah. Okay, okay. I go to the wet market, to buy fish.
我去超市, 超市买, buy what?
Buy, to buy fish.
My 鱼?
Yeah, can you help me to clean it?
可以帮我
Chinese one was kill.
Clean it. Kill?
Yeah, kill.
杀他?
杀一下。 杀一下 means to cut the belly, to take the intestine, everything out. 你能可以帮我杀一下吗?
杀一下?
杀一下, have a kill.
Have a kill.
Kill, yeah. 杀一下. 杀一下, yeah. Help me clean the intestine.
Okay. 可以帮我杀一下吗?
杀. Another one.
杀.
杀一下. Another one, you better chicken, you know, 帮我杀一下, means clean the intestine. And if you want to cut into the piece, 你帮我剁一下.
剁.
剁手. Drop your hands.
剁手.
This is a new phrase called 剁手党.
剁手哪?
党.
党?
This means your hand cannot control your hands. You're always shopping on Shopee. Then you just spend so much money and say, I want to chop my hands.
Oh.
剁手. or 剁手.
剁手.
剁 means 丑.
剁 is 丑. Okay.
You buy the chicken, you 帮我剁一下.
帮我剁一下. 你帮我杀一下. 剁一下.
帮我剁一下. Yeah. If you use help the people, by the fish, you say 帮我杀一下, the clean. 你帮我剁一下, you cut into pieces.
Oh.
Okay. So you want to kill something, 我杀了你.
我杀.
Oh, you can also.
我杀一下你.
我剁了你. Also can.
剁了.
Means I chop you into pieces. More fierce, huh?
Go.
Okay. 这个书.
这小说,
这本小说,
哦, 这本小说, 很,
very
意思,
很有意思, 哦, 很好看, 都可以,
很好看, 然后,
你看, 很好吃, 很好看, 很好玩, 很好用, okay, I finished read half already.
我看完了。I thought you said finish half.
Yeah, 我看完了一半。
一半。
Yeah, 我看完了一半。 Okay, learn dancing.
先跳舞?
Yeah, look at the picture.
Okay. 妈, 我要学跳舞。
How's your grandma learn dancing from the granddaughter?
What? Oh. 奶奶先。
奶奶跟孙女学跳舞。
跟?
跟,
with,
跟孙女学跳舞。
奶奶跟孙女?
Yeah.
学跳舞。
Yeah.
老师, how to write that 孙女? 孙女? 孙女?
孙子。
女孙女 the double daughter.
Double daughter is double daughter with
女儿 女儿，女婿，女婿。
女婿。
Why is it son-in-law?
Yeah, 女婿, son-in-law.
女婿, not daughter-in-law?
No, son-in-law. Means daughter's husband.
Daughter's husband.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, okay. 女婿. Ah, 女婿. 女婿，女朋友。
Okay, I think there's a few words I should put inside my. 。Some words are very easy to read wrong, like these two. this morning, and our students read this too. Now wait.
Hi, what's that? Zhao Pin, Zhao Pin.
Zhao Pin.
Zhao Pin.
Zhao
Pin.
Zhao
Pin.
Yes. Zhao Pin. Very similar. Zhao Pin. Zhao Pin.
Zhao Pin.
Okay, right now this one, Zhao Pin means to enroll. Enroll for a job. Looking for staff. Recruit.
That's me.
然后他们在招聘, 你是去应聘。 你是去应聘。 Time for the recruitments. At least Malaysia has got a job opportunity. Yeah. 在马来西亚还能找到工作。 啊?
Yeah, 很难。
找工作. In China, it's very 更难.
更难.
More difficult.
招聘, recruitment, 应聘, apply. Yeah. So this 应聘 means we apply for the job, while this 招聘 is the ads for recruitment.
Yes, to enroll the staff. They have an advertisement, you saw it, you go to apply. Maybe the interview for you, you can use it.
Photo.
Copy. Zhaopian, now we have another very funny phrase. So a few months ago, weeks ago, I saw one of my gym friends grow. She's quite fat, very, very fat. But she's a very happy one. And wow, long time lost, you become so slim already. Slim already. You know, she replied to me. 照片吗? 照片吗? Just photo, right? She said, just photo. But she gave me another one. 照片吗?
起?
The 照片 become 照片. This 照片 means, wow, use a photo to cheat you. Oh, actually the meaning is I will cheat you as usual.
That means
I cheat you as usual.
So it's a photo cheating?
Photo cheating, but here the 照片, 照样, 照样, 我照样 means 我照样骗你, 我照样 骗. I still lie to you, I still cheat you as usual. Okay, 骗子, cheater. 骗子 means cheater, should be scam, liar or cheater.
Oh, that 骗 quite difficult to write. Zhao Pin, Yin Pin, Zhao Pin, Zhao, Zhao Pian, Zhao Yang Pian, Pian.
The girl always like this one, I always blame the boys, you are a cheater.
You cheat, cheat.
你这个骗子。
骗子骗子。
You cheated me, 你骗我。 你诺前天在我搞骗吃骗喝。 For the cheating everywhere, got the good treatment, got the good food and alcohol. 这个人骗吃骗喝。 OK, 看这个。 I bought a new clock.
Is clock 钟闹?
闹钟。 No, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, 手表。 It's 中 same middle plus metal.
Metal.
Because the clock Latin made from metals.
Is that why Qian has that in the front?
Which one? Yeah, Qian. Yeah, Qian Latin use silver coins, metal. Golden, silver or metal?
Okay.
Okay. Go to countryside.
去乡下。
Okay. It's snow. I pair up. I make a snowman.
We have a good pile up.
As lesson, still remember the pair up. A pair of something. Also need to pair up.
堆雪人。
我堆的雪人。堆 is a verb already.
我堆的雪人。堆的雪人。
OK, 对, 对。 One, can you read?
那你喜欢什么运动? 我最喜欢踢足球。
OK, 今天啊, 你喜欢什么运动?
我,
I like nothing.
Yeah.
I'll say I like nothing.
I like nothing. 我什么都不喜欢，怎么也不喜欢。我什么运动都不喜欢。
Oh, you can say 我喜欢睡觉。我喜欢睡觉。OK. Tennis one go one thing. 生命在运动.
生命. Life is movement. 生命.
生命在运动.
在于运动.
Just sports. Must sports make you. Okay. 我的钱是可以八的。
Agree，agree。同意是不是
？OK，所以给你两个 choice， 生命在运动或者生命在趴着。趴着。在趴着。趴。这个趴呢？趴 not laying down， 趴 actually means the， 这个趴 means， 嗯 ，is not laying down。 啊 ，laying on the stomach。
Laying on stomach.
Yeah, you see, like a dog, like my bunny.
趴在桌子上.
Yeah.
趴在桌子上.
Just now, I'm still laughing at my dog's bunny.
Why?
I go to pass my kitchen because the backyard. She's always try to. Bad night, we'll try to want some food. I always give some veg. Today, just look at me. You know why? 趴在那里. 知道为什么吗?
为什么?
Because I just bought a new food for her. She cooked big bag. So, 今天吃得很饱, eat too full. 趴在地上, he never move. Yeah, 吃饱了趴着。 你现在是不是也在趴在桌子上上课？ 趴在桌子上上课。 bend down on the table to study, yeah? 啊。 OK, 这边你读一下。
谢谢你今年来帮我，没问，no，这里是没，这个是谢谢你，不客气，今年我休息。
哇 ，you are so lucky 啊。 They say 今天我休息, I rest today. You see, 我今年我休息, the whole year I rest.
不好意思。
今天我休息, 今年我休息。
我也呀。
360, 4 days difference. Okay.
谢谢你。 今天来帮我，不客气。今天我休息。你准备好了没有？我准备好了。
Okay, this one 没有 very unique. 你准备好了吗？ You can use 吗？ 你准备好了吗？哦，我准备好了。 This is a proper one. Sometimes we use 没有 or even just use 没 at the end of sentence. Still something like 吗？ 你准备好了没有？ 哦，你准备好了没？
你准备好了没？
你吃了吗？ 你吃了没？ 哦，你吃了没有？
吃了没有？
吃了没有？ In China, 你吃了吗？ 你吃了没有？ Is something like 你好吗？
Greetings.
The very the people in your neighborhood want. 你吃了吗？ 吃饱了吗？
嗯。为什么吃饱了吗？ 吃了吗？
你吃了吗？
Have you
eaten?
Already.
My explanation. Last time in the Chinese, always facing the starvation. So fulfill your stomachs. Number one choice. 吃饱了吗？ 不是你吃好了吗？ 吃饱了吗？
吃。OK，
这边。
爸爸生日快乐，谢谢你，这是你吗？哎，你写的吗？真漂亮。可以读得很好，
是。天气太热了，吃。
吃块西瓜吧。
Yeah, it's a bar.
好的。
At the
sentence.
Suggestion. Or order, but not so strong. 吃块西瓜吧。
But what is this? 块。
Means a piece, a small piece.
Okay.
Normal 块 means a piece. Plus herb is something a small piece. 吃块西瓜。
Why?
你等我一会儿, 等我一会儿, you wait me a short moment. 一会儿。
一会儿。
你等我一下。
Yeah, 一会儿。
一块儿。 一块儿。
War.
门到儿。 门。 门。
Door.
Okay, what's my member?
Member. No problem.
No problem means no way.
Member.
No door for
okay.
You. No,
no
way.
Door.
No door. English no way. Chinese no door.
Member.
Okay. Member. Can you help me do something? Member. Or sometimes we say, 门都没有.
Door.
Even the door, no way at all.
Is it applicable in Malaysian as well, that 门?
That's a 门, Malaysia, many Chinese, most majority Chinese cannot speak out properly.
So are they going to say 门门?
So, yeah, 门门. Oh, Malaysia, 不可以. Chinese language is Chinese so left. No door, 没门. Malaysia, 不可以. Like English, cannot, or you say no way. Most people in Malaysia, they are very hard to read out. Even my kids, my son, my daughter cannot read properly.
I thought that's typical with Chinese.
Because they are in Malaysia, grow up in Malaysia.
Yeah.
Okay, look at picture, speak out something. A.
Yeah. A. 换只红色的
这件
衣服，这件
penjuga bilangan, the merits.
字字尖红色的.
Yeah, 尖红色的. Okay, B.
B. 来来和我吃西瓜. 和我吃一块西瓜.
You are too stingy.
I give you one only, the rest is mine.
You say, let's do it all of us, share one piece of the watermelon. 我们吃一块西瓜树也很小气. Okay. You should say, 来来来我们一起吃西瓜. 不是我们来一起吃一块西瓜. 来来来我们一起吃西瓜.
我们一起吃西瓜。
哦，no need 一起的，来来来，吃块西瓜 ，enough。
嗯。
Come, come, have a melon. Okay. It is too hot to have the have a cold watermelon. Is so nice.
今天是太热。
吃块西瓜。
Cold watermelon. 吃块。
冷冻的西瓜，
冷冻，吃瓜冷冻的西瓜很好吃，
很 easy, very comfortable, 很舒服，
很舒服。What is that 冷冻的呢？吃
冷 means cold,
冷冻，
冻 means frozen.冷冻 means in the cold storage. In the refrigerator called 冷冻 freezing. Mm-hmm. 不服？什么是不舒服
？Not comfortable. Not feeling well.
Yeah, got two meanings. Not comfortable and not feeling well. 今天不舒服。哦，我的肚子不舒服。我吃的太多了。I eat too much. 我的肚子不舒服。OK, 这边。
Wow.
My friend like sports, I don't like.
Oh, 我的朋友喜欢运动，我不喜欢。
Yeah. She likes to run.
她喜欢跑步。
Yeah, 她喜欢跑步。She run very fast.
她跑得很快。
很好。Okay, D. She play football very well.
她踢足球真好。
她踢足球。
足球和。
No. 她踢足球。Then the verb repeat again. 她踢足球踢得很好。
真好。
Okay. How should I eat very fast?
我吃很快，
吃饭吃的很多。我吃饭已经吃饭 verb plus noun, then the verb 吃饭吃的踢足球踢 kick 足球 football kick football. She play football very well. 她踢足球。The verb repeat again, 踢的很好。
You
play basketball, It's my birthday card to my daddy.
这是我给爸爸的生日卡。生日卡，可以。Okay.
We are moving house.
Wow, what is moving house?
搬家。
参加。
That means carry.
Carry house.
Not carry house, move house. 搬东西. Means the too heavy, I cannot move. 我搬不动. Cannot move it, maybe too heavy. 搬不动.
Move place, move things. Ban, ban.
Ban.
Ban, ban, ban.
Ban. 前次玩过，玩摄影， 搬起石头砸自己的脚。 You carry a big stone, then smash on your foot.
Wow. 搬起石头。砸自己的脚。石头。石头
means stone.
yourself in
to suffer from suffer harm from planning by which you had into harm other people.
Shoot himself in the foot.
You carry a big stone, want to harm other people, but finally hit yourself.
Harm yourself.
Yeah, cut yourself. Drop on his own foot. Okay, 搬起石头砸自己的脚. The Chinese property of such sayings. Okay. 搬家。
Hey,
can you help me to move this one to my car?
你可以帮我搬这东西 to the car, 在我的车。到车上。到我车上。
Yeah, 我搬到车上吗？ 你能帮我搬到车上吗？
你能帮我搬到。
到车上。车上。OK。搬到。这个手机多少钱？一千啊，这玩意。 Yeah, 1090.
1090. 现在买还送你一个茶杯?
Yeah, 茶杯很好, 茶杯. 这个手机多少钱? 1090. 1090. 1090.
1000, 1000, right?
1000. Yeah, 1000. If 1190.
一千九百九十。
这个题你不会做吗？
是我不听懂，我不知道怎么做，我不知道。
Hey, look, this dog. This dog is not a pie. It's a tang. This one is a tang.
What tang?
Tang is lay down. Just now, lamb pie means lay down on the stomach.
Yeah.
Sideway, lay down on the side.
Sideway.
Chinese one verb is very accurate.
Hmm.
Okay.
那个是你的弟弟，哪个是你的弟弟？右边，不是右，那是左边。左边的哪个？就好，看到了吗？边很好，十九。先生，您对 这件事情怎么看？
Yeah.
我现在不想回答。
Yeah. 一件事情，件 means many words, people belong on for clothing and also for the things or event. 一件事情。
狗今天怎么不吃东西？
它可能生病了。可能，可能，生病，sick。哎，这个狗呢？狗今天生病了，躺在地上。地上。
地上。
地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上。地上 see you next week.
Okay.
And I'm not next week. If I summer I'm doing, just send a message to me. Okay.
Alright.
Okay. 再见。
再见，老师。
哎，再见。